Manchester United have spent a lot of cash to reinforce their central defense of the year, but the back line has not improved much. If reported in the media or anything to go by chance, Manchester United are looking to sign French international Dayot Upacemano to strengthen the defense. According to an exclusive story covered by the Sun, the Les Bleus star, who turned 22 today, wanted to move to Old Trafford back in 2015, but to that debut did not meet Valenciennes action price. The French club were demanding a fee of 200,000, but the family giant were only willing to offer 200,000. In the end, the French ended up signing for Austrian side RB Salzburg. Now, with RB Leipzig, Upamecano is one of the top defenders in Bundesliga. He was a key member of Nagelsmann's squad that reached the last four of the year of Champions League last season. The Sun claimed that Manchester United are still looking to sign him, but the young defender is going to cost a lot. His current contract will expire in 2023, and the German side value him at around 55 million. This time, the three-cap international has so far featured in 5 league games for Leipzig, who are surely the leader in Germany, and helped them keep to clean sheet. Manchester United have already led in 12 goals in just 5 Premier League offenses in a current confine. They do have quality and depth in the fullback position, but central defense is still a concern. Harry Maguire was supposed to be the leader of the side, but the England international has been out of form, trying the incident in Greece. In all fairness, Chelsea should have won a penalty when the former Leicester star crafted a speech later. Have you said, do you think Ole Gunnar Solskjaer should sign a central defender in the winter transfer window? Should Manchester United move to Dayot Upacemano?